Well, I've done some very strange things in my time, but today was an incredibly strange day. My little Maruti Alto, that sad little car of mine that I desperately need to sell, I needed some divine intervention. So the way to do that was to take my car and get it blessed. This was something that Jack put me onto. He said it'd be really lucky for me to do on the car. So I drove into this little rabbit warren of streets, almost biblical. There were people on the side of the street selling goods and wares, very dusty, very dirty, and incredibly hot. And when I got to this temple in the middle of this rabbit warren, the sort of square opened up in front of me, and there was this crowd of people almost ready to greet me with my sad little car. And I got out and got met by this holy man who started to bless the car almost instantaneously. The way that he does this is he starts to chant almost like a mantra, I think, or a prayer for the car. He got me to lift the bonnet, and he was daubing underneath the bonnet of the car with this sort of orange paint. He then got this coconut and got me and him to crack the coconut on the floor and spill the milk of the coconut over the engine of the car, which started to fizz because the engine was still hot. He then started to daub me with some paint on my head to almost bless me at the same time. Then he made me go around all four wheels and take this coconut milk and spray it basically and cleanse each of the four wheels. Now what this has done is given my car an edge. It means that now my car is blessed. And as I put it out there in the marketplace, hopefully whoever I attract to come and buy the car, they don't need to go through the same process themselves, because the blessing stays with the car and not with a person, which is fantastic. He finished it off by putting some garlands on the car and some rose petals. He actually gave me a little biscuit to taste as well. I was very nervous because I don't like eating stuff that I'm not sure of. But it was actually quite tasty. And then a band struck up, a music started to play, and everyone around got really jolly and very happy. And this was an experience that I never thought I'd have whilst I was here in India. And to have it done on a car is somehow giving me some enlightenment. And I think for me, now I feel really positive about what to do with that little Maruti Alto. I'm not actually gonna do anything. I'm just gonna get that car advertised out there for sale, because I reckon it's gonna be a lucky little car for me, particularly after today. But hopefully I can get it sold and I can start this journey. So the next thing for me is to get it advertised.